This is a matter of deen. This ilm is a matter of deen. You be careful who you take your deen from.
Complaints from prison officers. Now it's not allowed for them to even search the people coming in. So they said that they bring in drugs, they bring in mobile phones, they can run a crime from inside the prison while they're being punished. And what is their punishment? Hot water inside the prison, free meals a day, television, sport, basketball, whatever you want. Wallahi, this prison officer, he said, I pay for the electricity to have hot water, and I pay for free meals a day, and I pay to have a roof over my head, and I pay for television license, and I pay for all of this, and this man gets it free. After what? After he's stolen a car, after he's burgled a house, after he's killed somebody, after all of that criminal activity, this is the service he gets. This is the punishment he gets. And wallah, it's not a punishment, it's a service. It's a service. They should put it on the yellow pages as a service that they give to the community. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So, and they go and criticize Islam. Criticize Islam for the penal codes that Allah has legislated. The one who is the all wise, the all compassionate, the most merciful, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, the kind. And they want to criticize Allah Azza wa Jal. And yet you get these weak Muslims. These Muslims who don't have any, they memorize the Quran, they don't have understanding the deen of Allah, and yet they want to sympathize with the kuffar. Like Osama Hassan, who goes around saying that he doesn't really agree with it, you know, and this and that. Tries to compromise the deen of Allah Azza wa Jal. How? How are you going to compromise the deen of Allah? Afa hukm al-jahili yabghun? Is it the ignorant laws that they want? The laws that are not based upon the wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Imam Ahmad rahimullah says, وَالرَّجْمْ حَقْ. It is haq. عَلَى مَنْ زَنَى وَقَدْ أَحْسَنْ إِذَا اَعْتَرَفَ أَوْ قَامَتْ عَلَيْهِ بَيِّنَةً. If, Imam Ahmad says, if he admits that he has done it, or if he has been accused rightly by four just witnesses. فَقَدْ رَجَمَ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. Because the Prophet ﷺ also partook in al-rajm. And also the A'immat al-Rashidun, they also did al-rajm. So this is the laws of Allah, but obviously that's not for each and every one of us. This is for the leader of the Muslims.